So I'm the admissions tutor here at the Department of Computer Science in York. Our programmes here offer a solid foundation in the fundamental principles and practice of computer science. So the way our programmes are structured, the first 2 years cover the core material that we think all computer scientists need to know. The third and fourth years give you the flexibility to tailor the course towards your specific interests. Our programmes are broad, which means that the skills you acquire will allow you to enter almost any industry where computing plays an important part. Another unique aspect to our programmes is that we emphasise both theory and practice. Our mantra is really that theory without practice is dull, but practice without theory is misguided. So we hope that by giving our students a foundation in both, they can go on to either develop important industrial applications or advance the frontiers of knowledge in computer science. Another unique aspect of our courses is that we emphasise both hardware and software. So our undergraduates are just as likely to be spending time in a hardware lab, soldering components together and actually building computer systems, as they are to be spending time programming and developing software systems. Much of our teaching is research-led, and that means that we're able to offer specialised modules where our academic staff can offer modules in the very latest areas of computer science. Examples would include computer vision and pattern recognition and quantum computing. Another of the real strengths of our department is our links with industry. And in terms of our undergraduate programmes, this manifests itself in a number of different ways. The first is that we have an industrial advisory board where the likes of IBM and Rolls-Royce make sure that our programmes are up to date and that we teach material which is relevant to industry. We also invite people from companies to come and give one-off lectures and even to provide the specifications for our group projects. In terms of industrial placements, we employ a full-time industrial placements consultant whose job it is to liaise with industry and make sure that we can offer our students industrial placements that are both relevant to the course, interesting, and give them a solid foundation for going on to work in industry once they've graduated. So within the department, we're able to maintain a very low staff-student ratio, and this means that our undergraduate students get the opportunity to interact one-on-one with our academic staff throughout the course. We have a student supervision system, which means that every undergraduate has an academic member of staff who is their dedicated supervisor, and that's someone that they can call upon at any time if they have academic questions or wider problems with their welfare or any aspect of university life that they'd like to talk to someone about. Finally, our graduates are in real demand in industry, and over the last 3 years, 85% of our graduates have either found graduate employment or gone on to further study within 6 months of graduating.